The jubilant Bennett Alinda entered prison a primary six dropout. When he found a school inside, he wanted to make use of free education to fulfill his dream of becoming a prison warder.
But we thank God for these results, because indeed we have struggled, but they are so much better than the previous academic year.
The 27-year-old sat for primary living examinations, confident he would excel. The NEB results released today show he is the best candidate of the inmates who wrote the exam.
Peter, show that everything is possible. You can turn from good to, from bad to good.
Yes.
Anything can happen.
All Luzira prison inmates who sat for last year's Uganda Certificate of Education examinations have qualified for advanced level. Gilbert Nwamanya, the inmate's head teacher, says.
In the U, we had the other time we had the feeling, but today we had the only one. So we thank God who has made us to move through that. And in the second position, I also thank the Uganda Prison Service for the conducive environment. They usually say that in prison situations are not so, but at least we have managed to make it.
According to Uganda National Examinations Board results, 52 of the 55 inmates who sat for the examinations at Upper Prison Inmate Secondary School passed with Division 1 to Division 4.
And how I engage myself in this crime, I thought it twice. That is very important that I also go outside with some knowledge on crime and be able to help some other youth that we have outside there. Because there are very many people who are committing crime due to some other circumstances and also due to some lack of knowledge that they don't have outside.
Five candidates passed in Division 1, 32 in Division 2, 9 in Division 3, while 4 passed in Division 4 and 1 failed, whereas 5 did not show up to sit for their final exams. Report by Petra Edmudola for the news.